There you are.
Hello.
What are you doing?
I was gonna go I call out, but never mind.
You got a call out, you said?
Well, I did, but not anymore.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, what happened?
Nothing, I'm fine.
What do you mean nothing, you're fine? You don't go to the hospital for nothing.
What is wrong? It wasn't really a big deal. It was only... elevated.
You, so what happened?
Just the usual, you know?
What, somebody punch you or something?
No. Well, I had to get debunked. That's about it. And then I went to the hospital.
Layman's terms?
I got gassed.
Oh.
Okay.
That's not good.
I said it like that. Well, I wasn't. So I was going through a bleeding for a head check, and there was we heard a noise, and then we searched for dizzy. We went outside with the decon, and then our captain Fletcher sent us to the hospital.
Why do people do these weird, crazy things? Why?
It's not a big deal, I'm fine.
I mean, yeah, but what if you weren't?
I would have been fine. Why do you look like that?
You... never mind. I'm just happy you're
helps.
Okay.
Bosch was with me too. That helps.
Is that him over there to the right?
Uh-huh.
Hey, Bosch. Figured he was quiet.
Yeah, he's got YouTube thing going on.
Yeah, no, I understand.
But yeah, I'm fine. It's all good. It's not like there's a bomb or anything.
Yeah, I guess it could have, been worse. You seem to be a magnet for bullets.
I mean, I haven't been shot yet. Well, I got shot the other day. But,
you what?
No, I got shot at. That's the
difference. Oh.
I got shot at. Being my probationary officer got shot.
Oh, no. Is he okay?
Yeah, he got shot the other day. Just literally down the road. Over there.
Dang, this is the nice side of town.
It's alright. It was only because he was a travel stop.
So much weird stuff going on lately. First the firefighters, now you guys. That was all over Weasel the other night.
Yeah, we were. I was on scene with Mr. Fox and everybody. I mean, hey, at least wasn't shot over there, I don't know.
Yeah, that could have been worse.
That was very good.
I'm just happy you're okay.
Thank you, but I'm not hurt or anything, but it's all good.
You still breathing okay?
Yeah, I'm breathing. I was just a bit dizzy, that's all. A bit lightheaded. What was your job been going at 24/7?
Good. I haven't had any more Karens try to kill me, so...
Mm-hmm,
well...
Any incidents happened? Like, robbery or anything like that?
No, one happened a while back, but I think you might have been out of state for that.
Uh-huh. Well, yeah, I'm a be telling you before, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the Bats was playing clothes with Kroll? Was that his name?
Was it 372?
I don't even remember. I don't.
Does he have like similar hair to me?
Kroll? Yeah, I think.
Yeah.
Because I think I saw him come in and I thought it was you for a second.
Yeah, he's on duty right now.
Oh. If you see him, tell him I said hi.
Would do. Yeah, he's on the call right now. Shots fired.
Oh, good lord.
It's like...
So, where should I stay away from?
1 second. But yeah, it's all good. Nothing's really going on right now.
You just said there were gunshots.
Yeah,
which is it? Is nothing going on, or?
Well, there's nothing going on close to over here. So it's all good. Because I'm in North District today. So like, anything above the MRPD, I'm on my own. So anything about Station 8, I'm okay. And then the South District is anything below Station 8 and below MRPD.
Station 8 being down there?
Yeah, down there. Anything south of that is South District. Anything north is North District. I mean, apart from shots fired, it's nothing really going on.
Yeah.
Did you pass your driver's license test?
I haven't. I've been studying. I haven't even taken it yet.
Okay, when you pass it, I don't know. I'm sure you can pass it first try, you know.
Thanks.
It's easier than I don't know yesterday, you know. So.
Well, when you did it, it was probably like, what, 1980?
What are you trying to say? I'm not that old. I'm only 27.
Oh, okay. I might have highballed you.
Uh-huh. I'm 27. What are you trying to say? Shit, that's it. Bush. Can you believe this? Like, what do you think? I'm 50?
I mean, it could be worse. You could be Bats with the Tom Selleck mustache.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna tell them that next time I see them. I mean, Dr. Baskins has long lived, so that's different. Yeah, it's, I can see from the other way. Like, on a scene, they're doing traffic control, it's like a mini drone. You should see him. You might have seen him already. Just the guy with gun waves.
Can't say I have.
Well, you will know him when you see him. Maybe in the county hall.
Maybe like once or twice.
Did you who were you with?
Oh, my friend. Trying to remember her name. I haven't talked to her in a minute.
Well, it's not my... I don't know. I remember the name from the... I searched to open the CAD system, but nothing came back, so...
I think her name was, like, Delta or something. I don't know.
Delta? Oh... Really?
What's wrong? I'm gonna head home. Okay, love you. Bye.
Are you sure? Why? What? Yes, I see.
Am I not in trouble?
No, I'm just don't go. Just don't go to her. Yeah, I can show you. Never mind, I cannot show you. Just don't hang around with her. It's not because of your personal cause.
But,
she may be offended, but
she kept the gangbangers from giving me a ride, so.
Okay, that's a good thing, but she's still. Okay, she's an okay person, but coming to certain things, she's a menace to society. You know?
A menace to society?
Yes, we're talking about Delta of Rush.
Oh, yeah, no, she's not a nice lady.
It's like, can you explain to my daughter here why she's not getting. Yeah, there you go, that's why she's not.
No, she's not a nice lady. She ran away from us for no reason.
Yeah.
She said she's always been friends with you guys.
Oh, no, very not the truth. Yeah, mm-hmm. Before she was a CI, she was a bottom of the barrel dirtbag. It's because of our STEP program that she isn't dead or. Dead or dead, pretty much, dead. Yeah. I mean, she's already still rough right now, so.
Can you explain that we are okay from returning from the hospital from being.
I feel great.
Oh,
really?
373?
Really? He totally said
363. It's being shots fired. Yeah, there you go.
I take it that's neither of you.
Huh?
Never mind, nothing.
So yeah, like Rush said, we are totally fine. We did not get doused or anything.
I'm chilling.
Yeah,
well, that's good to know.
So, were you there when apparently the 24/7 got robbed?
No, I don't believe so.
No, but he was the first person I texted. But I think it was Bats and Kroll?
Kroll, yeah. The guy with a mustache and guy with a very short beard.
Yeah, short beard, slick back hair.
Can you believe that she called me 50?
I believe it, man. You look 50, so.
She said 1980s, I applied for my driving license. I'm only 27.
Old man.
How old are you?
You're
like 27,
50?
I'm 41. Exactly, so do you mean? I'm young and quick.
I'm still younger and quicker than you, though, so.
Do you want to race?
I would beat you, so I just don't want to embarrass you in front of your daughter.
Well, buddy. Yeah. Just wait till you get into a.
I want to be. Give me my old man.
Wait till you get into a swap activation and you have to run a mile across the street to catch a suspect.
Well, that's why I'm in SWAT.
Wait.
You're in SWAT? Or both of you are in SWAT? Oh.
No, I'm not. No. It is. I've been applying 3 times.
I already have enough stress, Unk.
Well, you should have more stress knowing I'm in SWAT and the Major Crimes Task Force.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I was going to join back.
The most hated detective in the city, so.
Hasn't Manish got a hit on his box now?
Yeah, still $3 million. And then I have a bounty I heard is going to be coming out of my head very soon.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, half the mafia are not my calls. Yeah, that doesn't make you better.
Say what now?
Nothing.
I didn't hear anything.
Yeah, good. If you didn't hear, then she didn't.
Tell you what.
Yeah.
I didn't hear you say that. You didn't hear me say what I said. Deal?
What did you say?
Nothing. That did. Exactly. Yep. You're going to keep it that way.
I don't see the moment. Okay. But you see, try not to go along with Delta anymore.
Who?
Delta.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Play Doctor or you call me 50 years old if you get. What? I was gonna bite them. That's a secret. I can't say that your boss shut the game away. Okay, so you know how she's applied for a driving license?
That terrifies you?
Yeah, dude,
says the guy with the bounty on his head.
it's not as bad as you think it is, honestly.
I'm sorry. We didn't hear that right. You didn't hear I didn't hear that. You didn't hear my thing. Deal.
Yeah, I was gonna buy your account for you for the plus the driving license, you know. Right, no, that's gonna be a car. No, it's gonna be a Taurus.
Aww.
They're quick, you know?
Yeah, but watch this. Cars won't have these bad boys.
The lights.
That can easily be fixed. No, I'm just joking.
You can never have the Taurus, or you can have the Sultan.
A 16 Acura.
Oh, you can have the Toyota hybrid.
I heard it. Good gas mileage. Don't break the bank.
Easy.
I want one like Uncle Bosch's.
A Taurus? Okay, but you heard that, Bosch. This is not a Crown Vic, eh?
Hey, no Crown Vic slander at all.
Nah, Crown Vic's a good.
I can't believe you do that for me, though. That's really expensive, though, car.
It's not that expensive. You're scared I am around $120,000
a year. Well,
then, yeah. No, so as soon as I get my theme in GB, you know, Bosch, then, like, I want to keep it a surprise. I want to keep it a surprise from here.
Hazard pay, I need humidity pay.
I need, gas pay, you know. Are those four drinks? Never mind. Don't worry about it.
On a Ford? Whoa.
Yep, shut up.
Absolutely wild.
Well, at least Campbell had Chevy rings on a Dodge that long ago.
I don't even know how you could possibly do that.
No idea. I'm sure that she just had to stop them on.
How do you even, huh?
No idea. So, let's try not to avoid that, you know.
Again, we don't talk about this.
You see, I kind of don't want to get... Actually, yeah.
I don't talk about your thing, you don't talk about my thing. Exactly.
About me being gassed? Not gassed, I wasn't gassed. I was slightly under the influence of carbon monoxide.
If that's not police PR smithing, I don't know what is PR word smithing.
What was it? Was it something
carbonite, pyronite, something like that.
Yeah, or something like that. But like a dangerous, not undangerous drug, definitely. Could not have killed us at all. But I shouldn't be saying this, should I? I'm a terrible problem.
You are terrible at verbal judo. I hope you never have to talk someone off a ledge.
I hope I don't. Yeah, that's why I'm not applying for crisis. Because I will make
you don't apply. You just kind of show up and get certified.
And I even had to go on half a few training. It wasn't even half a few. It barely started. Well, you see. That's why I'm an amazing FDO, you know.
I gotta admit, Unc, you might have the tats, but he kind of has the muscle.
What's
going on to this old man skin?
What? Is that like pancake? What do you mean? Like his flanks? Oh, it's a bit of a beer belly.
You know what? And this is gonna sound wrong, but from the backside, it looks better.
Okay, well, let's stop it there.
Tortured past and my chiseled glutes.
No, I mean your arms, you nut.
I know what I'm saying. I keep my tortured past and my chiseled glutes.
Okay, well, I'll show you some real arms.
Really? You're gonna show me your chiseled glutes?
Oh god, what did I get into?
Public indecency?
I'll show you my arms. Just missing my arms. Okay, Bosh, you like ignoring that we were half naked earlier in the middle of the street.
Half naked? We were down in the skivvies.
Exactly.
More than half naked.
We were like 3/4 naked in the street.
7/8.
Uh huh. It wasn't that bad, it was pretty nice, the shower with the booger. Let me see one.
You know, when you say deconned or decommed, it sounds a lot like you're saying you got decommissioned.
Oh no, we got decontamination.
Yeah, so you understand my reaction now?
No.
Twice.
Twice? Yeah, we're in the hospital. Not bad. See, it's not that bad, as you said, honestly.
I mean, what we read about in history class about gassing people is not exactly...
You see, we didn't get gassed, we just got drugged through a gas.
Dad, if you keep it up, you might as well apply for Weasel News.
Oh, really? Yeah, you're a second girl.
Those weasels?
Yeah, I swear we have like a drug in there.
Weasel News always gives the bull version of whatever's happening.
Mm-hmm. You see, I'm gonna free up some free time soon if I get my thing accepted, you know. So, it should be fun.
What, are you applying for Weasel News?
No, I've applied for some free time.
Oh.
If you get my drift.
When do you think that's gonna go through?
He's
getting his citizenship, is what he's trying to say.
You're getting a green card? That's crazy.
Hey, yo, we can smoke it. I'm sorry. Oh,
There's a cat over there, whoa. It's not a cat, I lied.
We also got that thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
oh, who's
yeah,
calling?
Yeah. It's Manish, you know, here.
Oh, he's calling. Oh, okay.
Yeah, here. Yeah, Manish is calling.
Okay, let me have a chat.
It's definitely Manish. It's definitely...
They're trying really hard.
He wants to meet up.
Yes, tell him that one in Japan.
We're in Japan? Alright, hey Manish, we're in Japan. He thinks we're lying.
Oh, we're not lying. Tell him I picture.
I'm not lying, Manish. Let's just take a selfie.
Let's go. Oh, did you take a selfie? Brilliant.
What is it?
They are absolutely silly.
I don't have. Yeah, just take it. probably. I don't know what one we don't.
It's just boom. Look at that picture. Alright. I'll just send it to
you. Easy box system. Anyway.
It seems like we're in Japan. The grass shows you we're in Japan.
What are you all going on about?
No, I'm just coming about it.
Why is Uncle Bosch saying Japan repeatedly in the corner?
Don't worry about it. He's on the phone. Somebody be definitely on me.
I love Japan.
Japan.
Yeah, you know what you're talking about. Japan. Raise your phone back.
Self-dispatching, there we go. Oh, thank you.
Oh, hey, so Manish said he got the results for your guy's pregnancy bag. It's a boy.
Mine?
Wait, what?
Yeah.
I'm pregnant.
Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ.
Hey, yo.
I got your ultrasound bag.
Thank
you. Are you pregnant? Yeah. I don't know, it's a medical mystery. Well, the president wants to talk to you, you're getting the middle of one.
President? Oh, bet. So I can be the president.
Yeah.
Who's that, like, Joe Trump, or whatever his name is?
I don't know, it's probably Yield Prison. And that guy, he's pretty cool.
Yeah. I thought it was like true for life or true for anything.
I don't know what that is.
Same. So it's been pretty quiet, if not something close.
You just screwed us.
No, I'm just saying, like, honestly, Hans, we've only had.
I'm dead forever now.
No, you're not. I didn't say it, she said it.
No, you definitely said it.
No, oh, she definitely said it, didn't you?
You definitely said it.
I've been around you guys long enough to know that word is cursed. Mm-mm. Don't put that on me.
It's not cursed if you're not just trick. If you're
gonna stay here for 2 seconds, I'll be back.
Where's your room?
I gotta go pick something. No, I gotta go pick something up.
You see what you did? Now he's gotta go respond to something.
I'll be back. No, I'm just going to VPD. I'll be right back.
Oh, he's going to PD.
He's probably gonna get the bulletproof towel, yeah.
Oh, he's gonna get his. He's gonna be on the back up. I'm gonna spell him.
Da 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 da.
Ba
da 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 da. What, you said we were gonna go spy on him, so I just figured I'd bring the music.
True, fair enough. Fair enough. What's he got? He's got some sort of car. MRPD, what? We got Eagle? Not so much written, but we've got a helicopter. I have no idea what he's doing.
I honestly don't know either, and your guess is probably better than mine.
I can see it. Oh, boy. Let me just take the bus back. One sec. Hmm.
I was gonna say, is it just me or did your beard just suddenly get longer? Oh, it's a mask.
Yeah, it's a mask. Yeah, I didn't take off. Give me a second. Look away from something. We got things going on, so I'll just look at you.
Uh-oh.
What is he doing this way again?
I don't know. I'm gonna hide in the bush. Woof woof.
Yeah, hold on. You gotta take a second. Rocky's gotta wake up.
Is it Rocky?
Okay. Yeah, it's Rocky.
Rocky Balboa.
I was about to say the same thing. Maybe this will wake him up. Da 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 da. No, nah, it's worth a shot.
He's gonna wake up he's a little older, you know?
No, not really. He's only two, but, you know.
When are you gonna get a dog?
I mean, I can get a kennel.
Never.
You okay? Stretching, getting out there, Uncle Bosh? You are a very strange dad, and I love it. My birth dad didn't really do much. The answer was usually no to everything.
You see, I'm a good person, so that's all right. I'm a terrible father, but I'm a good person. I got money, yeah. I am water, as people say.
Water does to people?
No, water
is like fluoride in the water.
No, like,
like one of the conspiracy theorists about the government. Aluminum hat! The government's coming after us!
How did you...
I don't question it. I just see some funny things come from
I just slide.
Oh, whoa, Rocky. Whoa, you woke up, buddy. Hey, Rocky.
Aww.
He was by the dumpster for some reason. That's a little weird.
Hello.
He can pat on my promise. He won't bite you.
He's not gonna?
No, I don't know. I was fine. Rocky, be a good boy. Be nice.
Hi.
Bites when I do, I would say the bite word.
Don't fit.
Start that running white. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
When you get a second, write down the bite word and hand it to me. It's not for the reason you think.
I think I know what the reason is, but like.
Want to give him a treat?
Yeah.
Do you have a canine tattoo, Bob?
Unfortunately.
Do you? Let's see.
Thank you. You want a Scooby snack, boy? Hmm?
Here's my tattoo. It's amazing, right?
Yeah, you've narked the hell up.
Yeah, my single tattoo.
You know, I'm really surprised at all the undercover operations I've done. Not a single person has just looked at my arms.
And saw it for him.
I'm surprised as well.
Yes, and you are very smart.
That's a good boy. I mean, then again, I've seen a very strange man with Leo tattoos before, so I guess anything is possible.
I saw a fuckhead with a Leo tattoo before.
Thought I heard a dog barking.
Just a dog.
Oh.
See? Well, I mean, there's some slides if you're gonna get on some slides, you know.
Dad, I'm 16, I'm not 2.
Keep it on it. You're almost 16, you're 15. Okay.
Why do you always have to remind me?
Well, you're parking on the grass there. Okay, I can't put my
okay then.
Hey, do you see these? Look at these. These are the go anywhere lights, right?
Yeah, those are all the. Hey, yo, Rocky Balboa.
Hey, Rocky out. I think these dogs go at you, Rocky. Kill them. No, I'm just kidding. He doesn't understand me, though. She doesn't get it.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah. Oh, so
you
it's.
Grab a ball and you can throw it, and he'll go after it.
Ooh.
Say Rocky seek when you throw it.
Rocky what?
Seek. Like S-E-E-K, but like.
Like hide and seek.
Yeah, but like exasperate. Oh, Rocky, you horn dog. That's not a female, Rocky.
Is Rocky trying to find love?
Uh-huh.
Throw the ball. Alright, you're gonna be a good boy and you're gonna bring it back.
Alright, you ready?
He's born ready.
He has a lovely bark. Alright, Rocky, seek.
You know, you can throw it.
What muscle?
It's in you go to your menu muscle and go down to the weapon options muscle. Throw bones and it's this one.
Oh, right. Who's a good boy? Good boy. All right, boy, you want to try that again now that we've gotten the hang of it a little bit? All right, you ready? Rocky, seek. Ignore that. That's not there.
Okay. Where is that? Good boy. Squeaky toy for a dog.
Good boy.
I got a squeaky toy for your dog.
I love squeaky toys.
Here you go, buddy. Here's a
Rocky's
toy.
A mean monster with some squeaky toys.
Come bite it. Bite it.
Dude goes crazy.
Aww.
I told you, man. He's a monster with him. He's gonna start nipping if you don't hand it to him. There you go. Yeah, he's gonna defend that with his life now. I hope he didn't want that back.
he likes it, I'm guessing.
Aww.
That was his family.
Oh, is that your girlfriend back, Rocky?
Well,
What's the hang? Look at that face.
you're documenting it. You can move along if you want.
Eagle eyes.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Go away,
I
please.
don't know.
Go, 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 go.
Why is he meowing at a dog?
I think even Rocky is confused at that.
I have a pet cat in my head, you know?
Do you?
Barnaby, you know?
Uh-huh.
It's not next to me, you know?
Really?
Yeah.
You're sitting in your head?
Yes.
That's weird.
So you see, I'm imagining on my desk with my monitors, my computer, my good one in my phone.
That's oddly specific things.
Very active imagination.
Yeah,
that's really weird.
If they can go sudden, you know.
You sure that gas didn't get into you?
Yep. Yeah.
That pyrite acting funny out there, huh?
Yeah, my pretty high. It's maybe 50 right now.
Now watch this, dude. Even you got Rocky distracted.
Yeah, go. Go, 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 go. Go.
I forgot he's got the squeaky toy.
Can we take
it? Oh, don't take the squeaky toy for the love of God.
If you do, I'm gonna climb up that flagpole.
Oh boy. You're gonna have to find him for it. He's gonna fight you. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's not good. I'm gonna let you learn your lesson.
What do I feel like my dad is, yep.
He's not a very smart guy. What have we learned today, White?
Did he tackle him, or...?
He's still blazing it.
Who's a good boy? What'd you say?
What?
I think he's in his head again.
Who's that? I'm gonna. Whoa!
Yeah, see, I got a whole bunch of things in my pocket, you
in
know.
In your pockets? Yeah. You got some pretty deep pockets.
I mean, he is a cop, after all.
I don't know, my pockets aren't that deep. Look, I'm wearing cargo pants.
Yeah, look, I'm wearing suit pants, too. You see, so
suit
I
pants with two pockets? And
you
got
see,
boy,
dude,
I put
a little bit of water in it, and it grows.
A little water, and what?
Yeah.
You got a chia pet?
Oh, it grows. So, like, it's like grow your own dinosaur, but grow your own heart.
What? Where'd you pull a chia pet, dude? You keep that in the prison wallet?
Yeah.
What's a prison wallet?
Don't worry about it, you're too young. That's something they teach in prison.
Oh God! Oh, that's nasty! Oh Jesus!
Otherwise, it wouldn't be up there.
All right, message received.
Rocky's the dude.
So nothing's really popped off, though, is it?
Not really. I guess you could say it's silent tonight.
Yeah, it's very slow. Flying.
What's flying. That other word? I think it starts with a Q.
Is it queuing?
I don't know, maybe it's getting in a queue?
Quite?
It might be quite.
Quite.
It kind of rhymes
quite.
With quite.
Quite.
What is it? Quite.
Might?
No, that's not right. I don't know.
Night?
Are you all looking to get shot?
I mean, I've never been
say
shot
the word.
In a while, so.
Oh, I don't know the word.
Neither do I.
I don't know words.
Rocky, do you know?
Yeah, Rocky doesn't know how to talk.
What would you do if he got up and said it?
That'd be really weird.
He just goes, woof, woof.
Meow, meow. The dude just stands up and goes, quiet.
I mean, I swear one of Andrew's dogs ran up before.
Really? See, Rocky here, he's, hold on.
We should probably get back down to Metro, you know?
We're in Metro.
I mean, in Metro. You know, I mean, back into the city.
Are you saying you're done with me? You want to go 10-8?
No.
That's weird.
I'm not saying that.
The strange daughter out here?
No. I would take her back to the burger shop or back to my house.
Okay.
That's if she wants to go home.
Gotcha.
We probably should be getting home. It is getting late.
It's only 3 o'clock.
Is it really?
Yes. What are you trying to say? I'm boring? That's what I say.
No.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you brought up that she wanted to go back to the Metro. I asked. So you can't be pointing fingers now.
If she wants to go home, she wants to go home, you know?
Okay.
I want to go down the slide.
You know, I'm not. I was wrong. He's not 50. He's mentally 2.
That's for sure. Do it. Do it! Even Rocky's telling you to do it. Watch this.
I don't think that's how you use a slide.
I don't think it is either. I don't know how he messed up going down a slide, but he didn't. You got it, sweetheart. One more go.
Yeah, that's closer. And no.
You see? That was fun.
Yeah, I don't think you know how to properly use the facilities.
Okay, you try and do it.
You want me to try and do it?
Mr.
I can't, I'm your sergeant, I have to provide a good example.
Yeah, I'm a cop, I need to provide a good example for that thing in the future.
I'm your sergeant, so...
And I'm your corporal.
Okay, well, no, you're not in my watch, but...
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
What would you do if I applied for the police department, I wonder?
I wouldn't.
You have to be old enough.
Yeah. Either way.
I meant when I was 21, you know.
I don't want you to.
Unless you accelerate age. In the very far future.
See, I wouldn't like you to be in the police because.
You can die.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, so now we understand how being on the other end of that.
I gotta go somewhere, you know? Like.
Is that a phone call from Manish?
Oh, yeah, was that a phone call?
Now things are becoming clear.
Is that a phone call? Legend.
What is he doing?
Just do spins. You know what I'm saying, bro. Hey, I was gonna say, drop the toy.
Where is he going?
Did you find it, boy? Oh wow, you actually found it. That's amazing.
So he doesn't get it. Oh, dude, thanks.
He actually found the ball, like, legitimately.
What a guy. Oh, dude, where'd that toy go? Whoa.
Seek.
Whoa, don't say that. He's got a hell of a sniffer on him.
What? There we go.
Oh, no.
What, did he put in his pocket?
He knows it's in
no.
He knows.
I don't know how to buddy. I don't know it. Trust me, you can tear me down. I do not have your toy. I would give you your toy here. I have your toy. I don't have it, trust me. See? I don't have it. And that person running has your toy.
Damn, Shinny, what a thing. Yes. Yeah, girl. Yeah. Where you go? Is insane.
Look how he goes. Oh, man. She really, dude.
What is...
Right there.
That ain't a lady. Huh? What is she doing?
Oh, nah, he's got it. He's got it. He knows.
No.
I could be here next to Stitchers. Merger shit? What? Why is he... What? I'm a supervisor. Why is he telling the supervisor to merge his shit?
Oh, we gotta go.
What's that?
He said you gotta go.
I wanna hold your text, okay?
Yeah, that works.
Oh, shit! No, actually. Oh. Rocky up.
Bye, Rocky.